This, you need to protect this. We only have one of these, and there's no music on a dead planet.
The UK's most unequal city. The top 6% of earners who live here take home 19% of the total income generated, while the bottom 20% of the population account for just 2% of that.
I'm really proud that the school let us play rugby after us campaigning.
So maybe say our school students, because I feel like that's includes everyone. Just keep on.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
I was born in Cambridge. I grew up in Cambridge. Cambridge is my hometown. I really love it. I'm also very keen to leave, so I have a feeling that I've lost more about it. I don't know how much new to give me. It's the nest that I haven't really flown out of yet. I see a lot of my friends who live in other places, work in other places, have gone to other places. And I'm sat here thinking, when will it be my turn? When will I get to go? So I love my hometown, but I'm ready to go. My parents, I grew up in Cambridge because my parents studied here and they stayed here, and I don't want to study here, I don't want to stay here, but I'm here because of them, and I love them, but I'm ready to...